traded in at the 5th pier. It was a landing point for immigrants and other sea passengers in the early days, but it is no longer receiving ships. Built in 1933, the red oil lamp used to hang from the pier as it guided seafarers, earning the pier the name Red Lamp Pier. Now marked for conservation, it underwent a renovation and is now a restaurant. Continuous developments around the Marina Bay are expected to further support
Singapore's
in becoming a major business and financial hub in the region. This area has also been earmarked as a vibrant lifestyle hub with activities 24/7. It will consist of residential, office, and commercial development, as well as various entertainment outlets and attractions.